My makeup is like super scary right now because it all melted off, but just got done with the pool and now we're at the lake, so we're gonna do some lake stuff. So yeah, I'm excited, and I thought like maybe it'd be cool if you guys like checked out what's in my beach bag, because it's like super, or like summer bag, it's like super simple, but I just thought it'd be like kind of a neat thing to share. So of course I always have my water because water's super important. Then I always have potato chips because I like, you have to stay eating, and especially keep salt in your body so you don't dehydrate. And then I carry my GoPro case, and then my camera case, some reading material. I've got tanning oil in there. And then I always keep a little perfume from Scentbird. I love Scentbird. Like, you can pick all these different perfumes. They all smell amazing. They come in these really convenient, like, little traveling cases. It's one in, like, the purple, like, case is my new absolute favorite. It's called Comptoir Sud Pacifica Vanilla Apricot. And, like, literally, it smells like vanilla and apricots. Like, it is amazing. I wore it last night. I brought it with me on my summer little trip last night, and everyone was like, oh my gosh, it smells so amazing. Like, you smell like so sweet. It smells like a pie almost, because it's like vanilla and apricots, and it's just like, it's the most amazing smell I've ever smelled. It's just amazing. But I love that you can just carry it around and it looks super chic and super neat, and you can smell fantastic anytime. I love Scentbird so much. I'll have them linked below, but it's just a super cool website and you can sign up, get 30 day supply of perfume, and it's amazing. Going in the lake for like the first time ever. I've only ever been in the ocean, so.
As soon as they get in, I'll drive off to see if it's over there.
If I get eaten by like sea creatures, I'm gonna be so pissed at everyone. I'm gonna come back. My ghost is gonna come back and haunt all of you.
There's like maybe a sea urchin slug.
A sea urchin slug? There's just leeches.
Sea urchins?
I have tequila on me.
What is this? Like a shell.
Nessie the slug.
A dime sized shell.
Honestly,
Nessie the
slug. Yeah, those are. Yeah, that's perfect.
Honestly, the only thing you have to worry about is if just don't dangle your toes super still for like a wicked long time, or the fish will nibble on it. But they won't
hurt
you. Are
you joking?
They won't hurt you.
No, yeah, it don't hurt you.
They just nibble.
I don't want that at all.
And you have to sit there for like literally 30 minutes just dead straight. Like,
it's like that
new trend
with
it. I'm going with it. You ready?
Yeah, you go in first.
You want me to hold it for you? I'll take your shot.
No, I don't even trust it. I'm not jumping in like that. Look, I got my like safety belt on. I'm taking no chances. It's cold. Ew.
It's pretty clean.
Oh.
Yeah, they work. I mean, they're not really. Oh yeah, they're not like completely. They're not like. They just make life a little easier.
Shut up, Garrett.
What is happening?
Garrett is making fun of me. No, I'm fine. I'm struggling, but I'm fine. Just don't look at it. I have water up my nose.
Here, I'll give you a room.
I'm just drowning.
Yeah, that's okay.
Very slowly.
Oh my god.
And awkwardly. With a with a floaty on too.
Yeah. You want another one?
Yeah.
Oh my god. They're just floating me on my stomach.
Yeah, they kind of. I mean, they're not totally life preservers, but they like just,
at all.
They like make. They just make it easier. Knock it off, yeah. Fox.
Jumped in.
I know, it's hard not.
Oh no, no.
Well, I thought like the floaty was gonna like keep me up. It's like, oh yeah, I'm fine. Oh sorry, I'm like drifting over to you. This is just like poor swimming abilities.
Swear to God, there was a guy fishing in the otters.
No, there's a buddy of ours
who fishes here, and the otters were coming up to the boat and stealing his freaking fish.
Oh, that's like no joke.
That never happened.
Wait, right? Isn't there otters?
She doesn't believe me that there's otters.
There's no otters in here.
They're river otters. They're not sea otters. They're not sea otters, they're river otters. The sea otters are the big.
Alright, let's see if I can float without my flotation device. Okay, he just goes, okay. She drowns.
I don't know. You don't seem like. Oh,
there you go. Goodbye. Goodbye, cruel world.
Yeah, Jesus. There's so much to live for. Don't do it. Ah!
There's so much to live for. I can't really move anything off the back.
Here, take the big red one. This one floats a lot better. There you go. Yeah, isn't that better?
We got
maybe the doggy paddle.
Why do I keep floating backwards? Look at me.
I don't know.
I'm drifting away.
That's weird. Hey, you guys. You're drifting from us.
Some spots are so cold.
I know. Yeah. There's little spots here and there.
Is that just like it's deeper?
It's just like little current. It's almost like it's like upwelling from the bottom because it's mad cold at the bottom. So if there's little upwelling currents or anything, it'll just shoot it up to the top and then it heats up and then it goes back down.
Is it on right now?
See it.
I have to like go on. Oh, you have to film it with the thing.
Film it with the thing?
Yeah.
You gotta hold it?
Alright, ready? Or you have to film it from far away.
Okay.
Alright, ready? Just put it under and I'll do it.
The current just keeps drifting me farther and farther away.
Here, grab onto my foot.
No. It's alright, I'll just die out here alone. I feel far from everywhere. Look at me. Look at how fast I'm drifting away.
Oh god.
The otters are for sure gonna get me.
Hey, you okay over there?
Yeah. I'm floating around. This is my idea of swimming. This is what I do.
Oh yeah.
I got my camera, I'll be okay. Just leave me here, I'll be fine.
That worked out. The boat probably looks sweet underneath. I'm underneath the boat.
Oh god, it's so creepy on the boat. Because there's no light.
That's what the people say. Oh my god, are we about to get
it? Oh, hold on. Where are you going? Thank you. Yeah, that a boy. I'm gonna hop in.
You're gonna hop in?
For a second, I'll probably jump back.
Little baby.
Yeah,
I know. I'm gonna stay in here until I'm like all pruned up and I look 90 years old and my mascara is running down my face.